Shane McMahon took what I thought was friendly competition way too far, and Raw paid for it. What I'd like to do right now is I would like to apologize. I let my friendship with Shane McMahon blind me, and you all paid the major, big, big price for it. This is a slap in the face to you, to me, to the audience, and to this show. I put you in harm's way, but I promise you, I will never do it again. And at Survivor Series, the only time of the year where Raw and SmackDown superstars compete, I promise that I...
No way. Yes way. It can't be. It is! Stephanie McMahon is back!
There is the commissioner of Monday Night Raw, Stephanie McMahon. We haven't seen her in months. In fact, I believe the last time we saw Stephanie was back in WrestleMania.
Let's say this is the big boss right here, guys.
I'm not only speaking for myself, but I'm very surprised that Stephanie McMahon is here tonight.
Everyone's shocked.
Kurt, I can't let you start the show like that. I mean, all depressed and apologizing. This is how you do it. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Monday